I'm a classical cellist, but have recently started to become more interested in the kind of more improvised, devised sense of musicality, so that's why I'm here. Right on the second day, so really early on in the weeks, we went on a sound walk, and that was really something I've never done, and it was really moving to walk around the landscape around Goish and visit the waterfall and walk up the mountains and feel the heat on the back of your neck. And yeah, London is very different, so that was super nice.